back in 2014.
I'm here with Dolcessa, and she just released her swimsuit line on runway for us. She was the 2013 Emerging Designer of the Year winner last year. So how's this last year been for you?
Last year has been the best year of our, you know, business life so far. We got a lot of new accounts, and the existing accounts increased their budgets for their buys with us. And we got featured in Sports Illustrated again, our fourth consecutive year. So I couldn't be happier.
I love that there's consistency in your line. Every time I've seen it, and you know, when I did the research on what you were doing with Sports Illustrated, I just love the approach and the uniqueness and the style that you put in it. So what has kept you going to keep developing new?
Well, I really want to get established for a certain look. I really love colors, and I'm not afraid to use them. You know, I think the ombre, the blending of different colors, is very signature for our line. And also the ruching on the top, the scrunch bottom as well, combined with amazing jewels as well. That's really a signature of our line. So I'm just trying to go for that direction and establish a look that people recognize.
Well, and one of the things I'll say, I do swimsuit modeling, so looking at your line has been very inspirational for me, and I do like the pieces because it looks like anybody can really wear your stuff that's, you know, in swimsuit shape, of course, but I like that it looks like it's got flexibility. You have a lot of different pieces so that you can modify based on size, and I love that about your line.
Thank you. We're really trying to keep it focused and not go too crazy with the designs where it's nice to look at, but it's not wearable. I mean, I'd rather have a more simple design with the accent and the colors or the embellishments and have it be fitting to women with different body types. So that's important.
And that's, again, what I really love about it. And again, you always have, with the color combination, you've got the flow of the accessory items that you put on it. So I love the styling. It was amazing. So tell me a little bit about what you think about when you're styling those.
So this collection was a collaboration with Club Jewelry. So we were 50-50 on everything that came down the runway. And Stacey Eden from Club Jewelry made this beautiful headpieces, waist belts, amazing woven feathers and flowers, and all these intricate, you know, details in the crowns that I was so lucky to work with her because I'm so talented. Yeah.
So that's great. Well, I look forward to seeing more. I hope to see you in the next runway shows that we have. So,
Maybe next year, you know?
And then I want to come visit you in Las Vegas.
Please do. I'll be there. We'll go to a pool party.
Yes, please. Yes.
Year 2014.